Hello there. Welcome back. So very lovely to see you again. But if you're here, that must mean that you are not feeling 100%. So let's just work on that right now. And I think today it looks like you're going to need a little bit of a massage to just ease some of that tension out. A little bit of Reiki to bring some of those negative thoughts out. And then I think I'm going to try a new technique where I've got a couple of good feelings bottled that I'm going to try to just let them waft over you, see how that works. So first things first, let's get a little massage going. And this is going to be with this new massage gun I have, and this thing works wonders. It is absolutely magical. If you do not have one, I highly recommend that you get one for yourself. Any sore muscles, these things can just absolutely just knock out. So I'm gonna work around like your neck and your shoulders and just like around this kind of area right here. Might even get up and go behind you for a little bit. So just relax, and we're gonna start right away. Alright, so I'm gonna start right here. It's just going to be like in your neck. Good. Just going to bring that around. Good. Let's get the other side. Down to the shoulder a little bit. And the other side now, the other shoulder. Good. Good. I can already see the shoulders are like loosening up and just dropping a little bit. Nice and loose, nice and soft. All right, I'm gonna go up here a little ways, a little bit up the neck now, so. How's that feel? Good. Good. All right, I'm gonna step around back for a second. Let me get you back. All right, just relax. Just hitting on your shoulder blades. The other shoulder blade now. I'm not going to go straight onto your spine. I'm going to go down the sides of your spine, right on the outside, just to relax those muscles. On the other side. Very good. I come around to the front again. All right, good job. So, looking much more relaxed already. So that's good. Okay. Okay, so now I'm going to start just scanning your aura. So, same as before, just relax. Everything's going to be all right. We're going to get all that negativity out of you. This is just how I feel through your aura. So just relax. Okay. Not looking too bad on your crown. Crown chakra's looking okay. So, what I want you to do is just think about those things that bothered you today. It could be anything. You don't have to say them. You don't have to relive them. I just want you to let those thoughts come up to the surface. Let them bubble up. Let them bubble up. And now I see one coming up to the surface already. I'm gonna go. Very good. One just followed up right behind it. And another. Very good. Ready? And another. Very good. Ready? See a big one coming out from the middle here. All right. Looks like a lot of that negative energy is gone. So now we're going to fill that negative space, that voided space, and we are going to add in some good feelings. Okay, so let me find my, let's see, what do you need? How about some confidence? Jar of confidence. Ready? Good. Just let that wash over you, okay? Put that right back on. How about patience? Where's my patience at? Oh, here it is. Another one. A bit more patience for you. How about understanding? All understanding. Here it is. Good. Some more understanding. How about probably one of the most important ones, and one that will help with all these other ones, calm. This will be the last one, okay? And then we'll be done. So, ready? Here comes the calm. Just breathe deep. And just relax. Good. Very good. So, you have a little bit of help with those hard to maintain feelings, those good feelings. Let's see, hopefully you're feeling a lot better, and hopefully that everything, including the massage, including the negative energy removal, and then the placement of good feelings, hopefully all that worked for you, and I really hope, and I'm really, really pushing that you feel better. I hope that you feel better, and if you do, please let me know that this helped. As always, I am Joe, and I really hope to talk to you soon.